Manum G DG Mods F Mart fan says, can you watch this and play this game if you want? Are you kidding? There's two games that you suggested me on GameJolt. Thank you for the shout on my page about like 5 hours ago. Wow. We have these two games that he suggested me on Scratch. Here we have Melony.AVI by ID8905, and he also made Saiko.EXE Remake. Basically, I don't know where the original Saiko.EXE is, but the only thing I saw is the remake, and we'll try to get right into it. First, we have to do Melony.AVI. So what's going on? My name is Hunter's World Gaming. Welcome to the first two games that he suggested me. It's the original project from RedStar.AVI. If you want me to play RedStar.AVI next time, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, join the notification squad, and the real action as well. Anyway, let's get right into it. Those two are short games. Anyway, here we go. No, wait a second. Okay. It's not playing a game, it's watching right now. So here we have Melony.AVI, or it's basically like another Suicide copy, which I can tell from it. But the animation looks so cheesy right now, and oh, and look at the head moving right there. Even her torso's not moving. I can see her legs, like, skipping every, like, this. While his head is moving like that. Oh my god, this animation is so cheesy. Even though the movements, too. But yeah, it's so weird. I had no idea. So fucking good. Saiko.exe Remastered can be actually something else. Not like another copy of Suicide Mouse, but something a bit different. So we'll get right into Melony.AVI, then we'll probably see Saiko.exe once Melony dies. Okay. Off to a good start. I was a bit short right there. It's been like a minute. A full minute until it went to pitch black. So anyway, I'm going to move my mouse to a side. There we go. You can still see the cursor, so I'm just going to move it to the white space onto the right side of the screen. So you can see the full pitch black screen in the entire video or a game on Scratch. And it's still silent. No static sounds. No fuzzy noises either. All I'm getting is no sound effects and music. Just this pitch black screen. Whenever it fades back to Melony, I assume things will happen. So you've been warned. So with that, let's see what happens. Probably. I know it's gonna fade back. But we can't be waiting here for that much longer. Holy crap. Because otherwise I might cut that out. Which is actually a bit easier. And it might be like a speed run right there. The music has changed. Never heard of this music before. What is this? Imagine Suicide Mouse.AVI had this music. That'd be so fucking insane. And the movement is still normal now. But except for the music's replaced. But pretty soon, some cities will be in ruins. Fires and turmoil and everything. And sure, Melony will be like some kind of a smiley psycho girl. It's like with Yuri from Doki Doki Literature Club. Her eyes might iris out. Like, oh my god. I don't know what else to say. Can you imagine this face? Almost remind me of a bit of Naruto. You see these whiskers on her cheeks? That's what it reminds me of, Naruto. But yeah, I'm sure something will happen pretty soon. Once we go. But whatever. Wait a minute. Oh my god! Okay, looks like the windows are broken and I can see her smile. Do you see that? Her expression changed to smile right now. And the roads are cracked. All the windows are destroyed, and these doors are actually made of wood platters. What if there's fire too? That'll happen, and the whole city will be turning into turmoil and hell. Your eyes! Your eyes! Look at that! What if they're screaming in the background too? Wait, is that fire? Okay, looks like all the windows are broke down and all the doors are destroyed. The city is like turning into ruins right now. The music seems to change speed too. But holy shit, wait, there was something else there. I just saw it. And her eyes are irised out. I knew it. I hear the demonic zombie voices in the background now. It's like, so fucking ominous, man. Holy shit. Looks like every building are in ruins now. Looks like I can hear the screams. Yep, finally, that's my prediction. Holy shit. Even the streetlights are broke down too. Even the lights surrounding the door right there. Two lights right there. Yeah, like that. Those are actually broken. All windows are broken, even the doors. The rest are just boarded up with wood right there. That actually kind of got me inducted right there since I played Rewind or Die. Oh, and look at all the wood. It changed right there. Did you see that? There are three woods. Three giant wood platters. This is so fucking weird. Yeah, there's actually like another giant street lamp right there. Yeah, like that. If you saw it right there where my cursor was, that almost looked like the eyeball was there. And all the roads are crumbled right now. And oh god, there's a ladder too. I just saw a ladder. Wait a minute. Ah! There was something there! I saw that! There was something there! I saw the eye! I saw the eye! I saw the eye! I just saw it! I saw the eye! There was something there! And it's back to those eyes too. I saw that! Did you see it? I saw something, and it disappeared. The sound effects and music begin to change so fucking, oh my god, everything's, why is it going so fast? No, 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 all these wood platters are surrounding the areas. Oh my god, everything's all post-apocalyptic. This is what happens when you just walk for too long in real world and things really change for the worse. Oh my god. All the windows, they're all torn down. They're falling off. Yeah, I saw the eyes. Oh, why are you going so fucking fast? Oh my god. There was totally something there. I just saw the eye that was inside one of those windows and it disappeared. Ah! Jump scare? Ah! I knew it! It's Silver.exe! Holy shit, it's Silver.exe! It's no use! Oh yeah, I think she's actually another Silver.exe because look at the outside of that! Huh. Pretty interesting. So that was Melony.AVI, and we get ready to Psycho.exe then. With that, let's go. Warning, this game contains jump scares, blood and gore, flashing lights, loud sounds, disturbing images. Don't let your kids play it! Just like Robbie Rotten will say, don't let your kids watch it! Alright, press any key to continue. SM Girls. Oh, what? SM Girls? Is that who made the game or what? Oh, God. Yeah, this music, of course, from Super Mario Bros. 3. Space again? Oh, okay. We play as Maggie! Maggie! Yes! SMG4. Holy shit. And we get to play as Wario next time and Bowser.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Woo! I think I really want to go back to see if there's actually an Easter egg. I'll just turn my volume down because I didn't want to get into a copyright claim. But I want to see what's over there. Maybe an Easter egg will help. Yeah, of course an Easter egg. Whoa! Well, dude, okay. Are you kidding? I just really want to go back and I thought there would be an Easter egg. And the music seems to change. Is it like from Final Fantasy or what? Or probably Monster Hunter? Yeah, I might turn the volume up a little. Yeah, right there. 40%. Yeah, I think it's actually a bit better. Move my mouse to a side end. Oh, God, yeah, I get it. It must be like from Final Fantasy or what? Yeah, but the whole static, yeah, I think it's all red right now. Red static. Wait a second. I thought I should go back. I thought there would be an Easter egg. Yeah, imagine there was nothing there. I just walked like a million miles or 1,000 miles. Because that'll roughly take me like fucking 10 minutes of me walking, playing as Maggie. Oh my God. Yeah, there's actually nothing there, so fuck you. Yeah, that's gonna take me a while until I actually get there for like 10 minutes of me walking as fucking Maggie. Well, I know I just said I know I play as Maggie, not. You know, I'm actually an adult and some kids, like last time they told me to stop swearing. But I've been telling them I can't stop swearing. So if I keep doing that, they'll get fucking angry because I hate Copa with a passion. I hate Copa. So fucking bad. But yeah, imagine those music got into a copyright claim. I would be pissed. Someone just gonna go all the way down there. And I had no idea what else is happening. But, yeah, that's gonna suck if YouTube marks for copyright music, it'll give me a claim. Because I hate YouTube checking for copyright claims. That's what I hate either. Am I just gonna only go forward if I just restart the entire game? Because I can't be fucking doing that. I know I can't let me do that. Oh, and there's Mario. Oh, finally, that took me like roughly 7 or 8 minutes of me walking all the way to the left and right. There's Mario waiting for us. Hi. Ah! Ah! Why didn't I just got burned? The fires await. Oh, and there's the Luigi up there! When I played as Maggie, it got replaced with Luigi! Then who's this? I forgot, because I think it's supposed to be... Oh yeah, an SMG4 horror game! Oh my god! Did not know SMG4 can be that horror! Okay, anyway, I'll play with you right now. If she's holding a rubber ducky. God, you're playing as Wario! But god, okay, Wario on the lab. Okay. Okay, I think I'm playing as Wario. But I forgot who that character is from SMG4. But holy shit, I think I'm just gonna play as Wario. Okay? Playing as Wario. Wario 1 in the unknown lab. Oh! Why did it went to pitch black? And it just faded back in. Oh dear, alright, I'll just move my mouse to his side. Because I know the mouse in the gameplay right there can be a bit annoying to you guys. I know that. You all know that. Don't you? Imagine for another... Yeah, I know the Kepka lab is gonna go off, but imagine that will actually change the area filled with blood. That is my prediction for the future. And there's no music either. Just like with the third level with Dr. Robonic. Ah! This Saiko.EXE! Found you! You found me! Oh! Ah! Come here, Psycho! Come here, Psycho! Ah! So the music! So the music! Holy shit! Oh god! What's in the sound effects? What's in the ambience? Oh! Oh! Oh. Why won't I? So much souls, so much hallucinations. Would you like to play again? Yeah, he sounded a bit gibberish, but holy crap. Okay, so last up is Wario, and what's that anime girl from? I can already... tell if she's like the doctor or so. Anyway, let's go. Holy crap! Alright. No escape. I only have one life with me. Why is she so giant? I can't even see Bowser from behind anymore. So yeah, still I play as Bowser, but I don't know what that anime girl is. It's so weird! Oh, god damn! Psycho, where are you? Oh, no. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I knew it. There's blood. So they just change it up a little? The third level has filled with blood. And the second level is... same as with the third and last level with Robonic. So that's like a change up and mixed a little. Holy crap. And everything is so dark. Look at the blood sprites. I think I can remember is from Mortal Kombat. And the other sprites of these blood animations. I don't know what they're from. Basically like Castlevania or something. Hey! Oh fuck. Okay, run away. Yeah, there's no escape after all. That's the point. Psycho can kill you from there too. She still knows that, and there's Psycho.exe. And Mario.exe behind her, oh my god, what the fuck? What is the point of this? I know she's gonna say I am God. Because look at her hammer right there. Ah, the roar of Spinosaurus from Jurassic Park 3. Oh, knock it off! Oh, God! Amazing! Ready for round two? Ready for round two? There's actually something else here. I know that's funny. Do you want me to click on the question mark button right there? No? Oh, God. Game made by Jay Cooley. What is happening there? Damn, this was all the point there was. And the music's from Suicide Mouse as well. Oh, and of course, the music stopped. Great. So what happens next now? Anything? I know it's gonna light up the stop sign right there pretty soon, but I don't think that's over yet. What if I just wait a little longer? I know there's gotta be something else. But yeah, before that happens, I might as well end the video. So anyway, thank you all for watching. Okay, I get it. Is it Chinese? I think it's apparently Chinese. Or is it Japanese? I'm sure that's Japanese, Chinese, whatever. Wow, that is so great with these games that I've actually never seen before. I saw that one eye that was actually inside one of those dark windows. And you're playing as Saiko. Okay, good. Playing as Saiko, the normal one. That's the Easter egg right there. The origins right before she... What is this? Is that Luigi? No! You get out! Oh, that's not Luigi. What the fuck? Those are the same. Where am I now? What are these? Why am I behind them? What are they? Vines or what? Oh, dear. Okay, I'm behind these vines. I don't know what they are for. Okay, it's not Luigi. I think those are actually the corpses of random characters or what? Because those are actually the same sprites that I'm- Oh! Seizures! Seizures, be careful, seizures. Seizures. Oh, at least I can see what is standing there, okay. Oh dear, now what is happening? What the fuck? What is that? Thought that is supposed to be like Luigi, I don't know. Okay, I think that's Japanese text. The last one was probably Chinese to me, but whatever. There you go. And I'm sure that's gonna light up the stop sign once that ends, but I'm sure that there's nothing more. So that ends right there. So guys, there you go. Those are the two games on Scratch that he suggested me. Probably like ManMDG Mods F Mart fan that he suggested me those two games on Scratch. Wow, fucking weird. Yeah, so there you go, Melony.AVI and Saiko.EXE Remake, another Sonic.EXE ripoff, but replaced with the SMG4 characters. Holy crap. Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you all liked the video as well, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, stay tournaments and cooler, be ready for the real action. We'll see you very, very, very soon. Bye bye, everyone.